Okay, people, here we are. We're at the Brunswick Square Mall, assembly area for the motorcade of the American Veterans Traveling Tribute, Vietnam War, will make its official arrival in East Brunswick today. Thanks to the East Township of East Brunswick, VFW 133, Rolling Thunder, the Blue Knights Motorcycle Club will be starting shortly. Motorcade will be going down Summerhill Road to Cranberry Road, wind up in the East Brunswick Community Arts Center for a full weekend of events. Always check the links or my YouTube channel all about the events going on this weekend. All right, I'm going to wrap things up here. And I'm going to find a spot on Cranberry Road, do a full video. It'll be good. All right, people. Check out that video. Till next time, have a good one.